I'm going to demonstrate how to find information using OneSearch. Starting at the University Library's homepage, library.unr.edu. OneSearch is down here in the middle of the screen. So my research question is, how does the media affect women's body image? So I'm going to enter the key concepts, media and body image. Select search. And this is the results page. Be aware that unless you specify you only want to search within a specific field, such as the title or the author's name or subject heading, it will look for keywords anywhere within the record. It looks at everything. So before we click on something we want to read, select Preview, and some additional information will appear. This is really helpful because it gives you more details on the result, such as a summary that you should definitely read through. You can also generate a citation in a variety of formats by clicking this quotation icon up here. The citation tool is helpful, but is not always 100% accurate, so be sure to check your citations. You can also email items by selecting the email icon here. If you have multiple results you'd like to cite or email, you can click the little folder icon here with the plus sign, and it saves all of the items into a temporary folder up here. From this folder, you can work with multiple items at once. To filter or refine your results, go to the left side of the screen over here. For this video, I'm only going to talk about the content type filters. I'd like some background information, so let's take a look at books, newspapers, and encyclopedias. If you're using a screen reader, use Enter instead of the space bar to check or uncheck the filters. So books will give us both print and ebooks. We can also select newspaper article to find some news stories and see how our topic is being discussed in the news. To find encyclopedias, select More, and then scroll down to Reference, select Reference, and then Apply. And these are our new results. So I like result number 3. It's relevant to my topic, and it's fairly recent. It was published in 2012. It's available online, so I can read it right now. I'm going to select Available Online. And it takes me to the online encyclopedia where I can further search within the text.